लेट स्पीक अप फॉर एस एस सी रेलवेज. क्वेश्चन नंबर 44 इज फ्रॉम सिविल सर्विस एग्जामिनेशन कंडक्टेड बाई UPSC. द सब्जेक्ट इज जनरल स्टडीज एंड द सॉल्यूशन इज एट लास्ट ऑफ दिस वीडियो. The passage is from this year's prelims paper. In order to find the theme or the moral behind the passage, let's read the passage and understand the passage line by line. The first line says, in India, over the last decade or so, labor has been departing agriculture and is going to construction and unregistered manufacturings, which are not markedly better jobs. So it's talking about the migration of labors from agriculture to construction and unregistered manufacturing in search of jobs, mostly. So we can guess that job is the reason behind the migrations. The second sentence says, services where labor tends to be most productive are not generating the additional jobs. It's talking about that our country needs additional jobs. So service sector is also not generating additional jobs for the country or the required jobs for the country. The second sentence lays emphasis on jobs. The third sentence says India will need 24 million or so jobs over the next decade. So the third sentence presents us with some figures like 24 million or jobs or so jobs over the next decades. So the fourth sentence is also talking about creation of jobs. The fifth sentence goes as the new sector e-commerce, the new sector, can at best close only half the jobs gaps. So again, figures or numbers of jobs needed and numbers of jobs to be created. And again, some more emphasis on jobs creation. The last sentence goes as, only those sectors that drive domestic demand, such as health and education, can comfortably fill the other. So the last sentence means that sectors which drive domestic demands, such as the social sectors of health and education, can comfortably create half of the jobs which we need or which are required, as discussed in sentence in the previous sentence. The new sector e-commerce can at best close only half the jobs gaps. So the next half jobs required can be easily filled from sectors like health and education. So from the passage, we can guess that the theme behind the passage is creation of jobs. Okay, now let's check out the options one by one. The first option says the strong measures need to be taken to reduce the rural to urban migration of labor. See, migration of labors is a spin-off of temporary employment. So it's not the right answer. The second option says the working condition in construction and unregistered manufacturing needs to be improved. So the second option was discussed in the passage, but migration to unregistered manufacturing or construction does not depend upon their working conditions, according to the passage. So this is not the right option. The third option, service sector has been reducing the problem of unemployment. It's advantage of service sector. So service sector has been reducing, but it's not completely reducing by creating additional jobs. But it's not the solution to unemployment, an incorrect option. The last option, increase in social sector spending is imperative for large scale job creation, is what matches with the theme of the passage, that is creating of job, and it's what the last sentence of the passage all about, is the right answer to the question. Thank you.
This video will be always here. Come back to watch.